I believe in equality for everyone, except reporters and photographers.